हेलो, माय सेल्फ उर्मिला राव, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी इन फैशन डिजाइनिंग डिपार्टमेंट। टुडे माय टॉपिक इज स्लीव। वी हैव मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ स्लीव इन बेसिक पैटर्न डेवलपमेंट। दो वी मेक ए ड्राफ्ट ऑफ बेसिक स्लीव एंड वी नो द डिफरेंट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ स्लीव टाइप्स। Sleeve and the slife, a word of allied to sleep and sleeve. Dutch sloop is the part of a garment that cover the arm and through which the arm passes or slips. The pattern of the sleeve is the one of the characteristics of the fashion in dress. Varying in every country and period, various survival of the early form of sleeve are still found in different type of academic or other robes. Where the long hanging sleeve is worn, it has a still in China and Japan has been a pocket, hence the come to face and have up once the sleeve to have something concluded ready to produce. And there are many other proverbial and metaphorical expressions associated with the sleeve, such a wear one hurt upon one sleeve and the laugh in one sleeve. Early medieval sleeve were cut straight in the underarm and triangle shaped gaiters were used to provide ease of movement. In the 14th century, the rounded sleeve cap was invented, allowing a more fitted sleeve to be developed. Sleeve length vary from the barely over the shoulder cap sleeve of floor length. Most contemporary short sleeve and somewhere between the mid upper arm and the wrist. Type of sleeve. First, the angel sleeve, a long wide sleeve that usually hangs loose from the shoulder, and the batwing sleeve, a long sleeve with a deep armhole tapering toward the wrist and also known as a magyar sleeve. Bell sleeve, a long sleeve fitted from the shoulder to elbow and gently flared from the elbow onward. Bishop sleeve, a long sleeve fuller at the bottom than the top and gathered into a cuff. Butterfly sleeve, usually found in Filipina and the national costume for the women of Philippines and the dress for formal blouse that start at the shoulder and get wider toward end of the sleeve but usually do not go longer and then 4-5 inches. The difference between a butterfly sleeve and a bell sleeve is butterfly sleeve is usually do not go completely around the full arm. Cap sleeve, a very short sleeve covering only the shoulder and not extending below armpit level, usually worn by the woman. Cold shoulder sleeve, a long sleeve that disconnected past the stitching on top of the shoulder but not under neck, the where the armpit is, the top of the bishop is exposed. Dolman sleeve, a long sleeve that is very wide at the top and the narrow at the waist. Fitted point sleeve, a sleeve that is long and narrow and ends at a point in resting against the back of the hand. Geogot and Lego mutton sleeve, a sleeve that is extremely wide over the upper arm and narrow from the elbow to wrist. Hanging sleeve, a sleeve that upon down the side or front or at the elbow to follow the arm to pass through. Juliet sleeve, a long tight sleeve with a puff at the top and inspired by fashions of the Italian Renaissance and the named after the Shakespeare's tragic heroine, popular from the Empire period through the 1820s, in fashion again in the late 1960s under the influence of the Geoffrey Lee and film Romeo and Juliet. Kimono sleeve, a sleeve cut in one with the bodies in wide sloping shape similar to that a traditional Chinese robe. Sleeve where the top part of the sleeve is plain and the cuff blown and half way between wrist and elbow. Pagoda sleeve, a wide bell-shaped sleeve popular in 1960, worn over and the ingrained and false undersleeves. Pant sleeve, a sleeve made in pants and panel allowing a line or a short sleeve to show through 16th and 17th century. Poet sleeve, a long sleeve fitted from shoulder to elbow and then flared from elbow to wrist or sometime mid-hand. Thank you.